she used to be sweet.
She's beautiful, baby, they got a baby beer.
But she used to be
too
sweet.
Nice, my cleft bacon, whizzy on the bill. She was that girl that made me do the hula hoop of religion. She's a high school. She was that girl that made me do the hula hoop of religion.
Hello, dollars out of the bill, yo. Sweating and dirty. Doing a little work on the Sprinter van here. What I wanted to talk about today is why you don't want a broker. Why you don't want somebody else managing your dollars. You're gonna walk into a broker. A broker's gonna tell you, well, you know, I'm gonna invest this conservatively. We're gonna get you 4%. Or I'm gonna, you know, we're gonna be a little aggressive. We're gonna get you 7% a year. Or we're gonna get you 10. And you know what they're gonna get you? What they said they're gonna get you. They're never gonna get you more. They don't wanna get you more. They get you more, it's an accident. They get up to 4%, 5%, 6%. They'll close the books for the year. At the end of the year, they'll send you a statement. Understand? They're never going to try to maximize your money. They don't give a shit about you or your money. As long as you keep it with them and they keep rolling it over, taking those fees, that's all they care about. You're selling yourself short. You hire somebody else to make you money. Not going to work. Not going to work like it could. Anyway, so that's all I got. Brokers suck. When E.F. Hutton talks, I punch him in the mouth. I sort of listen. I'll get into that too, the way I look at all this financial blah, blah, blah they put out. And all the little legal games. They sound like they're illegal, but they're actually legal at the moment. They'll teach you some of the games that I see that they could play. And if they can do it, they do do it. So, hopefully, well, I talked to someone, they actually did. Well, they told me last night they were going to open up a TD Ameritrade account and put $50 in it. Stocks, not scratch-offs. Dollar, dollar bill, yo.